Israel has created some amazing inventions that most people use every day, without even knowing where they came from. For example, Watergen machines can make clean drinking water straight from the air. One machine can produce up to 5,000 liters of water a day. These machines have even been used in disaster areas where no water was available, literally saving whole villages from thirst. Did you know the USB flash drive, the little pen drive we all use, was invented in Israel? Or that ICQ, the first instant messaging app that later inspired WhatsApp and Messenger, also came from there? In medicine, Israel invented the PillCam, a tiny swallowable camera that doctors use to look inside the body without surgery, and the Israeli bandage, first designed for soldiers but now saving lives in hospitals and emergencies worldwide. In farming, drip irrigation was invented in Israel. It allows crops to grow in deserts by giving plants just the right amount of water, helping feed millions of people. Other clever inventions include car wheels with built-in suspension, 3D simulators for brain surgery, and even the Wonder Pot, a simple cooking pot that works like an oven. What's amazing is that all these inventions are protected by patents and copyrights, meaning their creators not only changed the world but also secured their place in history.
Click on the like button and subscribe for more, and see you again.